take an ordinary elastic band and cut it in half so that we got a length of elastic to work with. One of these little clips, we'll just fix it to the tabletop. We'll be at the tabletop and you can hear the vibration.
Plums.
If I stretch it higher, the sound changes, and that's the basis for the experiment. There are different ways in which you can.